sewers are deep and dark, but there is a literal light at the end of the tunnel. An old beggar holds a glowing staff and greets them with joy. Though he hides his face, he informs them that they can take refuge in Littlehorn Valley just above. As the heroes climb the ladder out of the sewers, the monk notices something odd about the beggar. But the light is extinguished, and he is nowhere to be seen.